guys, welcome back to another episode of Super Avery number 10. Today, I will be showing you how to draw a dog, but I will be going step by step for you guys. And it is actually, it's pretty cool and simple. At the end, it looks like, oh my gosh, how did they draw that? But it's so simple. And another reason I'm doing this video is because, shout out Tuesday. What is wrong? Amazon? Yeah. I'm gonna do that right now. Shout out to Julian, Hadley, Trenton, Emery, Kaya, Jada, Thomas, Chase, and Davis. And I suppose that's all. And if you want to get a shout out on my next Shout Out Tuesday, even though this isn't Tuesday, just come down below, super squad, and subscribe. And easy peasy, I'm squeezy. You'll get a shout out. People will go to the channel more. Yeah. But the people I've been giving shout-outs to don't really have a channel. They're just my friends that watch me. And so, yeah. So, the first step is you draw a stick person with no legs. Don't pay attention to up there. See that? Oh, and that's just a checkerboard if you're wondering. I love drawing this. That. Do not pay attention up here. That is already drawn. But that. That's actually from my first time trying this video. But then that little stick person gets surrounded by some bees. Oh no, I hope he doesn't get stung. And he can't even swat them off. Guys, that's never good. Can't even swat them off. See that? Yeah. And then jumps into a lake. See that's the lake? Oh. Lucian, that's fishy. Not gonna be his hair. I'm kidding. Okay, I just need to draw it all again. You guys, you don't even have to draw all the steps if you don't want to. I just am so you guys don't get completely confused. And then comes into the lake. And then he climbs over some hills with a bee on each one. See the hills are like the eyes kind of. And then the bees. Pupils. And my last video was very edited. I just messed up. Wait, did I mess up? Wait. Yeah, I messed up. I was like, what? I didn't mess up. Okay. Sorry, I am just so slow. I am sorry, guys. Here, I will speed up really quick. So that might make it really scrappy, but that is okay. No, it's not. You don't want scrappy, I would. I don't think at least me. Do you? I'm being weird, aren't I? I'm sorry about that. Sorry! Okay, yeah, that was weird. Okay, so now, oh, I keep forgetting. Okay, that was the last stage. Not the last stage. I might be like, where are the ears? Yeah, that cannot be the last stage, can it, guys? No, it cannot. So, well, it can, but that would look really weird. And if you already stopped and you liked that, I'm sorry. But then, jumps into some rivers. Or find some rivers, whatever you want to say. And that is the finished product. If you really want to make it look cool, you can do this. Let me just redraw it all. This time. And if you've ever done a drawing video on your channel, make sure you just comment that below and I will go watch it. So, as I was saying. Okay, the legs are really stubby, but it's way cooler when you add a body. Now I will tell you about my day. In the cafeteria, there was a movie, Despicable Me. Comment if you've ever seen that movie, because you probably have. Just comment down. You've seen Despicable Me, peeps. Have you? And then I will like and heart your comments. I always like and heart them, because don't get much. Might as well be nice to the people I do. But you're always being mean to me again. And Kaya, you know who I'm talking about. So we were doing this dance. Long story, I don't want to tell you guys, it's too long. But yeah, so comment down below if you like this video. Smash the like button. Turn the subscribe button from red to green. And I will see you all next time. Bye!